What's up, magicians? I'm back again with another episode of Magic Man Meals. We are downtown DC here at Astros Fried Chicken and Donuts, ready to eat. You guys ready?
What are all these delicious donuts?
All right, so here we have the menu. Some of the top things on the menu are the sandwiches. They have the fried chicken sandwiches that are absolutely delicious. You have some of your donuts, which are your vanilla glaze and maple bacon, which I'm definitely gonna give a try. You'd also get chicken, two pieces dark, two pieces white. I'm probably gonna go for the wings. And then they have all types of sides like tater tots and kimchi coleslaw. And they also have drinks like lemonade and water.
All right, so I got two donuts. I got a vanilla bean donut and a maple bacon donut. Sounds delicious, right? And then two fried chicken wings. So let's get ready to dig in. All right, guys, so my review for these donuts were they were absolutely delicious. One thing that I didn't like, though, was that the donuts weren't warm, or they didn't have an option to, like, warm them up. So they weren't hot. I like donuts when they're fresh. But they were still pretty good. I like the aspect of the sweet and savory with the maple glaze bacon donut because the two just mixed perfectly. One bite was sweet and then take another bite and it was savory, and the bacon wasn't greasy or anything like that. It was nice and crispy, perfect. The fried chicken was a little small. I wanted like maybe a couple more wings, but they only have a two wing option. And it was actually really crispy, very crispy. And overall delicious. I like both donuts. The vanilla donut was great. The icing was perfect. It was more like a cakey donut. So I like cake donuts. So if you like cake donuts, it's pretty good. Just go give it a look. See you guys.